morning, guys. I just figured I'd take you along on a little flight that I'm just doing here this evening. I'm in Kendall Executive in Florida, and just heading down to the Marathon. It's just about 65 miles to Florida Keys. About 65 miles here, and pretty much on a heading of 217. And planned altitude is around 4,000 feet as of now. We'll see what the clouds look like there. I might keep it below. And so we're just going to taxi out here now and get airborne. There is an NDB down there. I'm just going to set that up. Get that set up. For some reason it won't count down. Two, six, just roll that around, 260, 217, so we'll just get that situated here just for orientation, set my course as well. I'm just going to fly GPS, it's 210, 215. 17 there. So I'm just going to put my heading on that as well for now. So yeah, we're started up, and the wind, by the look of this, it's pretty much a crosswind, so I'm going to, I'll head down here. I'm closer to this end of the runway by the look of it. We'll go off 27 here, so it'll be a little bit of a left turn once airborne to a heading of 215 or 217. Take off. All right, let's roll. Thank you. climbing through 6,200 here, and just pretty much our NDB picked up as soon as we got airborne. As I changed this one earlier, but realized after there's no VOR, so we're just headed straight to our NDB there now. About 50 more miles to go, so an ETA of 22 minutes. So I'm not going to bore you with that long of a flight. Just had to get up above the clouds here. It's pretty low base, so we're just going to level off possibly at 7,000, maybe 7,500. Pretty big cumulus coming in front here now, so we'll just get through that and shouldn't be too bad. About 46 miles, and looks like an ETA of 21 minutes, so I'm not going to bore you that entire time. It looks like the clouds are starting to break a little bit, so I'm just going to level off here at 7,500, and we'll get back to you then. Guys, just about 13 miles out there, and showing about 4 minutes, and I pretty much have the field in sight here. It's just to our 10 o'clock there in the distance, I believe. So I've chosen 07. Last I checked, the winds were from the east, so the Seneca from Carandero is quite the impressive airplane. Like flying it. Handles awesome. Everything works in it. I got a good visual on the field here, so we'll just continue on here. Just gonna bleed off a little bit of speed here. Continue our downwind lag here just a little bit. Get it below 100 knots here. There a little bit. Keep mindful for those. little bit high still, but should be able to drop once we drop a notch of flaps here. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed the little flight, and see you later.